special dedication with to the dear, dearest Miss Christine McVie, who has slipped along the corner and gone on to the next thing. She was a gem, and this song's for her. And that bass that Tony Lucido was playing is the actual one that was used on this song on the Fleetwood Mac album.